Alright guys, I'm at Bally's in Evansville. I got 100 in triple hot ice. Hard to hit on if we can't get some today. Had some luck on the $5 one, but never really hit anything on the dollar version. Let's see if we can change that. Famine too, like you don't get a bunch of middling hits that keep you alive, you just run right through it. All right, I spoke too soon on that, I guess. Do it. Look at all that red. I feel like that third reel is not cooperating with us. At all. Alright, ammo, we needed it. Get up there. Thank you. needed that down there, but whatever. More ammo to get it. Straight through it though, I guess. Alright guys, that was Triple Hot Ice. Thanks for watching. Alright guys, I'm at Bally's in Evansville. I got 200 in Triple Double Diamond. Let's see if we can't hit something on this today. Cherry. Well, we hit something. All right. Oh, get up there, Triple. Teasing me with that, isn't it? Purple Sevens on triple double diamond. Not double, not triple, not just straight purples. I've hit reds a few times. You'd think I'd hit purple, it's easier, supposedly. I've hit mixed a lot. Granted, I've never hit two reds and a multiplier. It's always been two multipliers and a red, so.
It's still possible that the
purples fall more often, but I'm skeptical. Get down there, that's getting my nerves.
Thank you.
Nice hit. We're gonna cash out before we lose any money on it. Thanks for watching.